Sometimes it can feel like your parents don't give you enough freedom. Although it probably works the other way too. When can you be free to do whatever you want to do? In countries like the US and Canada, parents generally have care and control of their children until the age of majority. The legal concept of emancipation allows minors before that age to be freed from control of their parents or guardians. In the same way, their parents or guardians are also freed from the responsibility of caring for these minors. There are different ways to achieve emancipation in US, such as through a court process or parents express permission. An emancipated child is then entitled to make his or her own decisions without the involvement of his or her parents, and will equally not be entitled to any material or financial support. But countries like the UK and Singapore use a different language as regards the legal status of minors. Instead of absolute parental control, the welfare and rights of the minor is emphasized in every circumstance. As such, a child in Singapore would not need to be emancipated for his or her rights or welfare to be legally respected and upheld wherever necessary. And instead of absolute freedom at a certain point, every child would be entitled to an incremental growth in legal rights and responsibilities as he or she gets older, which is calibrated to take into account his or her welfare and best interests. So whether you like it or not, there's no legal mechanism for emancipation of minors in Singapore. Looking at it from another angle, there's also no option for parents to escape their responsibilities towards their children until they're 21 years old. So they can't get away from you either.